In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. Out! You have anchor beside you. You have anchor. Thank you very much. How you feel now?
Good.
You feel good?
Yeah. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. But listen, who is this woman?
My girlfriend.
Your girlfriend?
Yeah.
How long you know her?
For years.
For years?
Yeah.
But you sleep with her?
Yeah.
Sex outside of the gospel is adultery, you know that?
Yeah.
You confess with that?
Yes.
That's because, you know, or she or you, you transfer demons to her. And Jesus was not there. Let me see now. Fire! 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 Holy Ghost, fire! Out! Fire of the Holy Spirit! Fire of the Holy Spirit! Fire of the Holy Spirit! Holy Ghost, fire! In and out! Wherever you are, in and out! In Jesus' name. Fire! 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 Fire of the Holy Spirit! You must go out, Satan. In Jesus' mighty name. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Peace be still in his body, Lord.
After receiving deliverance, the Lord brought restoration to this couple's lives. Let's watch what happens.
This is your fiancé, your friend, your wife, okay? Three titles. Chosen one. Do you love her?
Yes.
Where are you from?
Salvador.
El Salvador. Beautiful country. And you?
Salvador.
Amen. What do you feel for him?
Okay, get to center for me.
Huh?
Hello.
To be with them. You see? No demonic issues. You're free. Freedom. How in Spanish is freedom?
Libre.
Libre.
A corazón? Good. Okay? This is nice. All right. So, makes decision. What is in your size this? What do you feel to be?
I want to be my wife. You know.
You have papers here?
Yeah.
She has papers?
Yeah.
Good. Okay, so tell her to manage you.
Okay.
Go down.
Okay.
Okay, thank you. All right, listen, Jesus is going to restore you, and you're going to be peaceful, man, okay? Forget about the past, and this is a good woman, and you love her. That's because Jesus tells me to do that today, okay? Come back after your marriage.
Okay.
There's $10 in the
courthouse.
I come from Virginia.
You come from Virginia?
Yeah.
Yeah, I can.
Go Tuesday, Wednesday, you know, and apply and tell the country that this is my wife.
Okay.
And she says, this is my husband. When you cover yourself with legal papers, nobody's critical and criticize you as Christian. And also, You can go in the church that you belong and tell your pastor to manage your religion. Okay?
Okay.
Shalom.
All right, thank you.
What's your name?
Yeah, Jose.
Jose. And you?
Janet.
Okay. Thank God. I'm happy with you.
All right, thank you.
God bless you.